They just think I'm a f***ing asshole.
Today is a bad, bad day for us. We just missed out on winning a store giveaway.
And now we're gonna have to guilt the winning customer into giving us the gift card they just won without asking for it outright.
But the reason for the guilt trip will be given to us by the other guys.
If you can't get that gift card, you lose.
It's Q and Sal in a Joker versus Joker challenge.
All right, Q.
Hi, miss. I'm a manager here. I just want to let you know that you're our 100th customer and you won our $10 gift card.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, what was that?
For the, being the 100th customer.
The 100th?
Oh, you got to be kidding. You were right. You were there.
I was right here. I could have told you I wasn't going to win because I never have a chance with anything. I'm just a lifelong loser.
No, you know, there's always time to change it up. Don't stop grinding till we're dead.
Funny you should mention that.
Funny you should mention.
It's funny that you mentioned that.
This was on my bucket list.
Winning a prize like that was on my bucket list.
Yeah. Well, I still got 3 to 8 months left to try.
And I still have 3 to 8 months left to try it before I.
Oh, man.
I'll just keep trying. I'll get it eventually.
Oh, my God.
So what are you going to do with that 10 bucks?
Buy more coffee.
Just going to get more coffee?
Yeah. Man.
Coffee's the name of my dog that just ran away.
I love coffee so much, I named my dog Coffee. He just ran away. I mean, I guess he knew that the end was coming anyway, so he just took off.
Oh, man.
You can have this gift card if you really want.
Really? Oh, my God, really? That is literally the nicest thing that anybody has ever done for me.
You really checkmated her with your life.
She did it.
Here it comes.
Here we go.
Hello. How are you? I was told to check out with you.
Got it. I just need your first and last name.
First name, Colonel. Last name, Sanders.
Don't tell her the secret of the 11 herbs and spices. Don't you dare.
How was your experience here today?
My experience was finger-licking good.
I can't believe he's doing this.
Your group?
Group C for crispy. Good day to you, ma'am.
Well done.
He doesn't call him out.
Obviously, she knows something's up.
Well, hello, hello there.
I mean, you got the voice down.
Wow.
That was amazing. Who's next? Close it.
Close it, close it, close it. Whoop, 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 whoop. Battery, please. Got to keep that closed. Save the battery, right? Save it.
You got away.
Gentlemen, this is going to seem strange. Just watch your hands.
Whoa!
Thanks. Have a great day, okay? Oh, just got to keep that going. There you go.
He's got a, looks like he's got an email up.
This could get me punched.
Hey, go.
I'm sorry. Could I ask a favor real quick?
Yeah.
Could you just please don't kill me? Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I just said please don't kill me, and you didn't, so we're all square.
Why? Yeah, why?
Because I didn't want to back into it as the thing. I didn't want you to think I was being rude or anything, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Okay, so I was trying to ease into it, so sorry about that.
Looking around like you can't believe what's happening.
Dude,
he went from angry to confused to laughing.
Everybody's eyeing me, holy.
Hey, Mark, you know how like this ends when we say it ends?
Yeah.
If you gave Dan Cast a big kiss every time you passed him, it would lower the amount of time that I feel you need to be out there. Just like Dan Cast being one of our beloved crew members.
All right, so let's see if you do a drive-by.
Excuse me, hands up, watch out. Hands up, hands up, hands up, great.
Oh my God. Right now,
yes.
She's stewing in it. Mer, I would like you to walk by slowly, and but don't touch her, but just let her guard go up as you walk by.
I'm sorry?
Is there a reason you just close my laptop?
Hmm?
You just closed my laptop?
Yeah.
Why did you do that?
Oh, you know what it was? The laptop was open.
So you gonna pass Dan Kest? You know the rules.
Look at Hopper. Hopper wants a kiss. Mary just turned around. In the back, Hopper's waiting for a kiss, please.
Come on. It's not the bit.
His forehead.
I'm sorry.
There you go. Mary, and then the new PA sitting next to him. The new PA with the beanie hat right there.
Hello. Welcome.
He doesn't work for our show.
He doesn't work on the show.
This is season 8. What are you doing?
Get me the hell out of here.
Nice work, buddy.
Yes! Hey. Q is lost, so tonight we're here at 235th Rooftop Bar.
That's right, and the folks at Frenzy Events are letting us crash your networking event tonight. Now, Joe, what do you do at a networking event?
You network with people.
That's right, and what is Q doing tonight?
He's networking with person.
So you're gonna latch onto someone from the beginning of this event, and you're never gonna leave their side.
Yeah, it's gonna get real awkward real quick.
Yeah. Stalkerish, if you like.
All right, Q. Check Q scoping out the area, trying to make a new friend.
How's the networking going?
Not bad.
Not bad. Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Get a whole new group of people. Hey, how you doing?
Good. How you doing?
You get your hooks in this guy, buddy.
Good. I'm Brian.
What do you guys do?
I do speech pathology. I help people.
Okay, I know that.
Yeah.
I'm a holistic doctor.
A holistic doctor?
Yeah. I do acupuncture, herbal medicine.
Oh, cool.
Integrative medicine.
All right, Q. Dial in D awkward.
You can look at my website and get contact. Talk to me.
Talk to him. Yeah, man. That's what we're here for. The network.
All right, Q. You cannot leave this guy's side.
I'll be back.
Smart. Smart. All right, we'll be back.
Here we go. There he goes. There he goes. He's walking fast. Get him.
I think he's leaving.
Follow as much as you can. There he is.
Do you want a drink?
No, I'm for
that. Holistic medicine.
Holistic medicine.
Sorry.
Holistic medicine. Yeah, like acupuncture and stuff like that. Yeah.
We just met.
Yeah.
Oh, he did a fake wink.
I'm just showing. I live here, but this is my friend. I live in London.
Where do you live?
Don't talk to them.
Where do you live?
I live in New York.
Oh, where? Like where in New York?
Just around.
Just around.
Where are you?
I'm in West Village right now.
Oh, what neighborhood are you in?
My office. I gave you my card.
Oh, she was saying where she lives.
We're gonna go get something.
Oh, all right. We'll see you later. We'll see you later.
Oh no! This is getting weird.
Look at that.
There you go, Q. You know that feeling when you're around somebody and you don't want them to be around you? That's what this is right now.
Oh my God.
Don't get shy, buddy.
Oh, okay.
Do you have children?
Oh my God.
You with me?
Yeah, you. Do you have children? Oh.
His face says a billion words.
We gotta get going. We gotta get moving.
Well, it was nice talking to you.
Nice talking to you.
Take it easy. Good luck. Good luck with the event.
Okay,
we gotta get going.
Good seeing you, Brian.
Oh, no, I'm cool. I'm cool. No, I was just.
Look at the head.
So, anyway, I'd love to talk to you some more.
How's it going, Davis? How you doing? I'm Brian. This is Christopher. This is Vanessa.
This is you work with him?
No. I just met him briefly a moment, a few minutes ago.
Yeah.
Chris got something in his eye that he hasn't been able to get out.
Yeah.
Can I buy you a drink or can we get out of here?
He's trying to get rid of you. He will not get rid of you.
Yeah. Listen, would you like to have a private We're talking about
something.
We need to have a private conversation. Excuse me.
Me and you?
All right, Vanessa.
No. She and I need to have a private conversation.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, what about us?
No. We're good. We're good. I met you. We'll talk another time. We're good.
Did you tell her you're a holistic doctor?
Did you tell her you're a holistic doctor?
Oh, yeah! Oh, my God. Well, that was some bad networking, my friend. Bad networking.
All right, Q, that was...
So we came to Coney Island, and be careful, buddy, the jellyfish are out.
I gotta get pissed on. You got it. There he is.
This is what we're doing? Pissed on.
No, this is what you're doing.
No, this is what you're doing.
Is it weird that I have a jellyfish bite on me before even entering the water?
It's hard to separate it from your awful tattoo, though.
Get it on, buddy, and then we're done.
Yeah, get bit, get bit.
Ow, the acting skills, the acting skills.
Oh, he's got people's attention.
Be careful, there's jellyfish.
I just got stung.
Yeah, I'm all right, but it hurts really bad.
Fire away, Captain.
Any chance that you have to urinate and wouldn't mind directing it toward me?
I just need that hot, hot urine on my leg.
What person in their right mind is doing
okay,
this?
Okay, stop. We don't care. Get pissed on him.
Ah! Sorry. You gotta piss? You gotta piss? You gotta piss? I know. I just gotta be careful here. There's jellyfish.
Just pee before he gets
it. Do you have to pee by any chance?
Sal, no. I know you're in it, buddy. You're trying to get peed on, but let's not ask little boys.
We could put it in a cup.
No, if he had to pee, he'd pee on you.
Okay. Any chance you have to pee? Okay.
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
Keep trying.
I can hold a towel and you.
If I held up a towel and I looked the other way, would you pee on my leg?
Maybe without holding a towel.
You'll pee without me holding a towel. You don't give a.
All right, I found the guy.
All right, do me a favor. Let's go over here. You can pee on me.
Oh my God. Oh, it just got harder.
Hey.
Hi.
I got stung by a jellyfish, and it's killing me right now. Can someone just take a hot piss on my leg? You don't want to do it? You said you would do it.
Oh, come on.
Come on, you said you would do it.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, Henry.
No!
Thanks.
All right, Sal. You tried. You gave a valiant effort, buddy. It looks like you escaped this punishment.
This rarely happens on the show where we get nothing. We have to end the day without succeeding at our goal.
I mean, he was embarrassed, but he didn't get peed on.
No. Okay, so when you're done laying it on as thick as peanut butter, tell me which one of you is peeing on me.
Well, it's not us. We hired an acapella group to pee on you.
Thank you,
Dude.
Riding on a pony.
What?
I don't know what's not clear, Sal. We hired an acapella group to pee on you.
You're a loser.
Our friend Chris is in an acapella group?
No.
No. But he's the only one that would pee on you.
Let's do this. I've been holding it for a while.
I can't believe this.
This is crazy.
This is freaking insane. Can you make sure you get, oh my God.
Right on it?
I heard you needed help. Oh. I'm here to help.
Oh my God, you didn't give me a chance. Go down below the knee. Down below the knee.
Go below the knee.
Control it. It's worthy.
What are we doing? What are we doing?
Stop shaking it all over my leg.
And that's how you get punished.
You.
This is insanity.
Thank you. I hope you win.
Wow.
Sir, do you know if you're in for the free raffle yet? What is your name?
John Hyde.
Oh.
It's close.
It is, man.
Small talk is not going to get you out of this, buddy.
It's got to be one of those old-ass hotels.
I'll let you buy the O if you tell him. Speaking of old-ass, why don't you stand up?
It looks like
you want to...